Alright, alright, alright. Hello everyone. Welcome back to the channel. Thanks for tuning in for another good old episode of Chicken Lights and Straight Pipes with old Treyu. Hope everyone's doing well out there, and let's dive on into today's machine. Today we are in the new updated Ironworks W900. Well, it's the newest video of the newest update. How long ago it was. He updates this thing constantly. Adding new stuff, fixing things that are amiss. Everything on the truck is Ironworks, lights, wheels, a whole deal here. Behind the truck we have the Pitts Lager by Habthorn. It's a free mod on Steam. Sweet little lager. Under the hood today we have Slav Jerry C15 Acer engine. And for graphics today we're using a mix of Project Next Gen. Let's see, we're using the Weather 8K on top, Project Next Gen, and then Grimes Fall on the bottom. So it's a three-peat today. It's probably this old Kentworth up, and this is the C15. I hope you enjoy the trip, and I'll catch you guys on the backside. Let's do this. Check it out. Well, alrighty then. Well, alright, everybody. I surely appreciate everybody stuck around to the end here. I hope you enjoyed the ride as well. And if you'd like to pick up Ironworks Fabulous W900, this thing is highly customizable. Or if you want to get a Half Moon's Pits Lager, remember to check the description. I always throw the links on how to obtain everything down there. And like always, subscribe if you're not. Like the video, share the video, comment down below how I did in this video and what you'd like to see in the next one. And until then, keep your shiny side up and rubber side down out there, drivers. Take care.